to all the U.S. thugs from Sacramento, especially my garrison. See us again, right? All right, this one's for One Man Army. Thank you.
You're lucky old friend, gonna see me again. Get my own in early. Thank you.
do for all of us tonight is make sure that if somebody falls down, you pick them back up again, all right? And listen, these bouncers are here, these guys are here. Be nice to them because it looks like they're being really nice to you guys. This one's off our very first record. Cleansing going on. All that racial bullshit, you know what I mean? This one's about a girl who kind of keeps her head above that shit while there's a war still going on. She's carrying along. Because, you know, that Nazi bullshit? It should have died a long fucking time ago. It's called New Jersey. We'll be right back.
Well, they had a friend to have everything in day.
response for the fellas in 7 seconds.
Who would have thought we'd end up in jail? Who would have thought we'd be so much?
what a circle pit is? You, right there, you. You know what a circle pit is? You with your hand out there, just going like that. You know what a circle pit is? All right, you're in charge of getting the circle pit going for this one. Let's see a really big circle pit, everyone. Bring it back to 1982. By a band called Sham 69. Everybody, let's go. Hands in the air. It's called The Kids Are United. Thank you. You know, not to suck anybody's dick right now, but you guys have been fucking great. Thanks a lot. But before we go, we want to thank the bands who played with us tonight. One Man Army, Hepcat, and last but not least, 22 Jacks. This one's for Joe Sip, because when we were kids at Campbell, we always wished that we could be something. And so here we are in Reno, Nevada, and this one's for Joe. Records of reggae.